the Star Spangled Air Show, Tinker Air Force Base. We got VIP passes to the control tower, so we're going to be watching the Blue Angels from the control tower. These glasses, these aviary glasses, that's what did it. Say hello, family.
Hello, family.
Amber, look.
I took that off real quick.
You got a big old. All right, this is going to be a good time, isn't it?
Yeah.
Maybe not. Nobody answered. All right, so we got into the VIP gate, skipped all the lines.
Okay.
So what do you think?
It's legitness.
What? You know, all I can see is a bunch of hair.
So you know the kid where he's like,
"That
was legitness."
Who said that?
Okay, like you ever seen the video? You should put it in this video. Like, look.
You should. Oh my gosh.
I'd be like, "That was legitness."
Or it was kind of nice not having to wait in that 2 mile line. So we're at the Star Spangled Air Show, and we are literally right at the base of the control tower. They built a new control tower right over there. You can see it right there. That's the new control tower. They're not using that yet. And the other control tower is in use. I'm not going to show it on camera because I don't know if that's authorized and I do not want to get in trouble. But the runway is actually right behind me, right there. So the Blue Angels are actually going to come right over. So we got some pretty good seats here. Not crowded. We came in through the back way. VIP passes. There's our VIP pass right here. That's the tower right behind me, right there. And we'll wait for some planes to go up and we'll see if we can get some good video.
back with the umbrella, boy. What do you mean?
I'm already looking at my socks in the morning. It's kind of harsh.
I don't have a tail light because I'm tan. What's
going on? No, I was asking Callan if she wants her car.
That's so rude.